When I meet a newly bereaved mom, I really just want to impose upon her that she will survive this loss. And I know that it's so hard to believe when you're in the midst of that. Sometimes it's still hard to believe that I have survived this loss. You will always miss your baby. That doesn't change. But you will find joy again. You will find life again. It's not going to happen overnight. And it's not going to happen just with time. It's work. There's a lot of work. There's a lot of emotion. There's a lot of scary times. But you will survive. It's really important for me as a person in this community to offer hope, to be an example of hope. I really didn't believe that I would survive the loss of my daughter. And there were many times where I just thought, why am I still here? How could I go on living without her? And then I did a lot of work and I met a lot of people and I looked to the ones who were healthy. I found a person who was a couple years ahead of me, who I could say when I was having those moments, I could call her and I could say, this is what I'm feeling, is that normal? And she would be able to say yes. And really, I think normalizing all of the scary things that you're experiencing is really important. And so, you know, when I meet a new mom, I want to impose that you will survive. I also want to clearly say that it's with the help of other people. And so if I could give any advice on, well, how do you do that? Find someone, find a support group, find support online, find someone in your community. If you don't know anybody and you feel more comfortable with a counselor, find a counselor, but find someone who can be alongside you holding your hand. It's really hard to walk this path alone. It helps when you have a friend alongside you.